volume so you can hear me blabber on. Isn't that wonderful? Don't you love it when people do that? You can go back two different ways. You can either go back this way, or you can go back the way where the statue sat down. You can go through that ball hole. But I prefer this way because it takes you exactly where you really want to go. And if you remember correctly, you have to go back into Norfair, sadly. Now that you have the virus suit, I believe it is. Correct me if I'm wrong, but the virus suit can now take you through like the small lava and the heated room. So we can go to that heated room and get some more missiles. Now, just follow me down here and get back into Norfair. Don't worry, you won't be fighting another boss for a while. You're just basically collecting powers. This is a long part in the game. Actually, you might be fighting boss pretty soon. Nah, I don't think so. It's more like, mini-boss. Crad was really your only first boss. You really only have, like, four bosses in this game. But then you have some really tough foes that are really irritating. Like how much I am talking, so probably like those kind of foes. Now, I did not get a charge, so I'm just gonna jump over. Come back down. The weird thing is, you would think you'd get your screw attack from Ridley, but no. You actually get your screw attack from a box, or like one of those creatures before Ridley. Something to think about. Here, you'll remember that there was a deadly room over here earlier, but now we can go through it freely. You open this room, kill those guys. They take a lot of hits because they don't have a strong enough weapon yet. We don't want to come here, but if you didn't get my power up that I suggested you to get, then you can't even physically come here. Now the lava's going to really hurt, and so are those guys because you don't have a strong enough Don't fall. follow me. I have no idea until I look at the map. Exactly where to go now. I need to go back to the place of high jump. Oh, that was really stupid of me. Thank goodness. You need to go back to the place where you get the high jump because you can remember that statue you went under. Oh, crud. If I get close to them, I'm gonna die. Okay, I did not die. Thank goodness. Now this guy will heal me. 6 minutes and 30 seconds about. Okay. Okay, don't follow me. You should be going up here. Somewhere. There. If you've been watching my videos, then by now you should know, never follow me. Watch the entire video first and then try it for yourself. I believe it's this one, yeah. So as long as you don't get hurt, and that block isn't stopping, you can pretty much, and as long as frozen foes don't all be stopping, blocks, kind of challenging, then jump, and go through here. One of the harder challenges in this game, you have to face these stupid guys. They take a lot of damage away. Beware, use missiles. Kill them. There you go. That'll help. About 8 minutes. I'll save. See you next part, or episode.